Thank you, Chris. A husband and wife are talking about the rude awakening that could have killed them. Early this morning, a huge oak tree and the largest wisteria vine in South Carolina fell on top of their home while they slept. News 4's Parul Joshi joins us live and local in our Anderson newsroom. Parul, how is the family tonight?
Angela, bruised up, cut up, and shaken up, but all things considered, they're okay. Susan Wilson tells me the tree was this close to falling on top of her head.
But that gum, it was loud. I mean, it shook the house.
Then the huge white oak tree and wisteria vine fell on top of Jim Wilson's house. It split in half. Jim couldn't get to his wife.
I just started calling my wife. Nothing. And I couldn't get to her.
But Susan was screaming for Jim, too.
So I started crawling out from underneath the wood. I don't know how I got out from under it, by the grace of God. And I crawled through a bedroom and another bedroom to a foyer, and I told him, kick the door down. He said, I can't kick the door down or the roof's going to fall on top of me.
Susan wouldn't give up.
I said, it's okay. I will get you out of there. Because we've been together for 45 years, and I had to get him out of there.
Somehow, Susan got out from under the roof.
And I fell on the floor, and I just started crawling. And I crawled till I got to the door that he was at, and I told him to kick it down, and he couldn't. And I said, I'll get you out of there. And I reached for the door handle, and I pulled it as hard as I could, and it opened. And there he was.
Now, his loved ones helped them hold on to their belongings. The Wilsons hold on to each other.
I wasn't scared about me. It was my old lady.
The Wilsons say they have lost so much.
I've lost everything I own and everything I have.
Except what's really important.
But I have him. And that's all that really matters.
Jim and Susan ultimately got out of the house through a window with the help of emergency service workers. Parul Joshi, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.